Please rise as our Wolverines present our colors. Our national anthem will be sung by Marilee and Stacy Williams. Thank you, Wolverines. You guys always do an outstanding job presenting the flag. Also, Marilee, the Williams sisters, beautiful job. Marilee and Stacy are the daughters of Maylin and Jamie Williams. Now, we'd like to welcome the Parowan Lady Rams.
Here I am.
Their starters will be middle blocker, a junior, number 9, Shelby Fike. An outside hitter, just a sophomore, number 10, Alyssa Fetcho.
So where do I need to go to see if I can hear myself?
An outside hitter, 12th grader, number 11, Shelby Barlett. Middle blocker, 9th grader, number 13, Shelby Townsend. Parowan setter, 10th, a sophomore, number 15, Hunter Orton. Another outside hitter, just a sophomore, number 17, Kelsey Fike. And number 20, Janice Call, another setter, senior. Now, ladies and gentlemen, get on your feet. Let's hear it for our Lady Wolves. A 5'10 outside hitter. A senior, number 1, Darby Moyle. senior middle blocker, number 21, Riley Lineman. A 5'9 sophomore, opposite hitter and setter, number 23, Shelby Lineman. A 6-foot junior middle blocker, number 24, Jessica Farnsworth. And a 5'6 senior outside hitter, number 33, Rachel Bingham. The coaches tonight for the Lady Rams are Carrie Ann Radden, Sarah Swap, and Christy Miller, Principal Roy Matthews, and Athletic Director Elena Bitson. The coaches for the Lady Blues are Brian Phelps, Gary Jones, and Randall Holt, Principal Rusty Holmes, and Athletic Director Todd Dawson. We'd also like to wish Maddie Law a happy birthday. Birthday today, number 17 for Maddie.
This one's live, this one's recorded. Oh, right here.
Also, Spencer Bob has won the best seat in the house. Spencer, bring your couch out there and take a seat there, bud. Hunter Orton will be serving the first ball of the night.
Let's do this one right here.
Okay. I see Trey. Snip by Doyle. Tip by Barger. Number 11, Maddie Long will be serving for the Lady Wolves.
Game
set by Christensen, kill Shelby Riley Lineman. Rachel Bingham into the game. Number 13, Shelby Townsend. Another kill by Riley Lineman. Number 3, Tori Phelps. And number 34, Shea Gardner. Into the game. Number 20, Janice Call. Serving for the Rams.
He's going to that one.
Up by Lyman. By Boyle. Phelps with the set. Nice kill by Riley Lyman. Number 24, Jessica Farnsworth, in as a middle blocker. Number 21, Riley Lyman with the serve. Lyman will take another serve. Nice hit by Rachel Bingham. Ace, Riley Lyman. Bingham gets it up, Phelps with the set. Nice hit by Jessica Farnsworth. Lacey Drake serving for the Wolves. Nice hit by Moyle. Number 9, Shelby Fike, serving for the Lady Rams. Thank you. Number 21, Riley Lyman. And number 2, Kaylee Christensen. And for the Lady Wolves. Nice serve by Christensen. Nice hustle by the Rams. Number 2, Kaylee Christensen. Timeout, Lady Rams. Just a few announcements, ladies and gentlemen. The football team will travel to Blandy tomorrow to play San Juan Broncos. Game time is at 7 o'clock p.m. Also, Monday is an early out schedule for teacher professional development. High school students will be excused at 12 o'clock instead of 12:30 on that day. Number 2, Kaylee Christensen will serve the Wolves. Nice serve by Christensen. Nice help by Lyman. Beautiful help by the Wolves. Set Christensen. Nice hit by Quinn. Nice hit by Jessica Farnsworth. Number 15, Hunter Orton, serving for the Lady Rams. Number 11, Maddie Law back into the game for the Wolves. Nice serve by Law. Tip by Shelby Lyman. Another timeout for the Lady Rams. And that will be 1 minute timeout. That is also another block kill. Thank you, cheerleaders, for bringing so much enthusiasm to the gym tonight. Our cheerleaders are coached by Melinda Rupp. And Emily Anzalone does a great job with our Wolverines. We appreciate them being here tonight. Christensen, Riley Lyman. sponsor next week. A couple athletic events going on. Tuesday, October 7th, it'll be volleyball here versus Miller. Wednesday the 8th will be cross country at Kanab. Thursday the 9th will be JV football at North Sevier at 5 o'clock. And then Friday will be the varsity football home game versus North Sevier at 7 o'clock. Next Friday and Saturday will be the Sevier Valley Tournament for volleyball at the Sevier Valley Center. Also, make sure you mark your calendars that the state volleyball dates are Wednesday and Thursday, the 29th and 30th of October. Come plan to support the Lady Wolves as they defend their title.
Serving.
Number 14, Abby Gardner. Into the game for the Wolves. Nice effort by number 20 to get it over. Beautiful set by Christensen. Nice kill by Riley Lyman. Number 1, Darby Boyle serving it in. Number 21, Raquel Harrison in for the Rams. Shelby Lyman and Shay Gardner into the game for the Wolves. Number 23, Shelby Lyman serving. Number 21, Riley Lyman. in by Abby Gardner. Another block kill. Number 17, Kelsey Fike, and 15, Hunter Orton. And for the Rams, 21s. Nice hit by Lyman. Shelby's got the set. Nice hit by Riley. Nice block by Jessica Farnsworth. Another block kill. Set by Abby Gardner. Beautiful hit by Shea Gardner. Up by Boyle. Lyman. Set by Riley, set by Shelby, nice hit by Abby Gardner. Number 17, Kelsey Fike, serving for the Rams. Riley Lyman with the hit. Tony gets it over. Shelby with the set. Lacey Drake serving for the Wolves. Awesome serve by Lacey Drake. Nice hit by Shea Gardner.
Good job, Shea.
Number 9, Shelby Fike. Hit by Moyle. Nice hustle by number 20 from the Rams. Mm-hmm. Number two, Kaylee Christensen, serving for the Wolves. Set by Darby Boyle. Hallie, number 35, Hallie Drakes, back into the game for the Lady Wolves. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, our football team will travel to Camden tomorrow to play San Juan. Game time is at 7 o'clock. We hope you'll make the long drive and come cheer the boys on. Also, Monday is an early out schedule for teacher professional development. High school students will be excused at 12 o'clock instead of 12:30 on Monday.
Wait, crap, my lips are...
Oh, you're... So we'll get it after.
I'll go get it right now.
Well, wait, I gotta help you too. Okay, we'll get it, and then get this on the way back.
I'm sorry.
Hey, help me film then, we'll just do it later. Help me film.
Hunter Orton, serving for the Rams. Nice back set by Christensen. Kelly Drake with the kill. Number 11. Madison Lopp, serving for the Wolves. Number 11, Shelby Arlette. Game 2, 25-16.
This one doesn't do it. This one moves nice and slow. This one doesn't do it at all. Like, look how hard I push it. Hey, maybe you can just do it.
I actually don't want to. I forgot to give you. Thank you.
nice placement by Riley Lyman on that serve. Number 21, Riley Lyman, will serve again for the Lady Bulls. To Farnsworth. Awesome hit by Jessica Farnsworth. Jones, Jessica Farnsworth, that hard hit. Takes it right back at him. Number one, Darby Moyle, serving for the Wolves. Number 33, Rachel Bingham, into the game for the Wolves. Awesome serve by Gabby Ramos. Sherry Black into the game for the Wolves. Mom's got it up. Christensen with the tip. Myself and Christensen. Mom. Timeout, Lady Rams. So we'll be back here in the Den on October 7th, Tuesday. The volleyball girls will be playing Millard. Wednesday, October 8th, will be cross country at Kanab. Thursday, the 9th, will be JV football at North Sevier at 5 o'clock. Next Friday will be a football game versus Mercer at 7. I hope whoever can will travel to Landing tomorrow to see our football team play the San Juan Broncos. San Juan's number one in our league right now. Set by Christensen, beautiful hit by Rachel Beamer. Nice serve by Moyle. Number 20 from the Rams got it up. Nice help by Lobb. Set Christensen. Black gets the hit. Moyle with the bump. Back set by Christensen. Nice placement by Drake. Number one, Darby Moyle, serving for the Wolves. Timeout, Lady Rams. That'll be a 1 minute timeout. Also, ladies and gentlemen, make sure you mark your calendars to attend state volleyball on Wednesday and Thursday, the 29th and 30th of October. And come support the Lady Wolves as they defend their title. Last year, state champions. Nice hit by Christensen. Drake's got the set. Nice hit by Rachel Bingham. It'll be a double hit for the Rams. The Wolves take it in three. Also, remember, Chris Josh and Cameron Cubans will have the best seat in the house next Tuesday, October 7th, as we come to support our Lady Wolves.